This technique is from Guanu, who builds the Orion 3D printers all day long, so he knows his stuff. Now, while I lovingly remove and clean the glass, get your hot end and bed preheated. There are two things I'll assume you have ready for this video. One, a properly calibrated printer radius, and two, a correctly set Z height. These are covered in more detail in the video linked in the description, as well as in the manual, which you totally should have read. Within Repetier Host, select the gcode editor tab, and then choose script 5 from the drop-down menu. Paste the code from the description and press save. I've included the gcode for both the Rostock and Orion, although Orion users will already have this saved on the SD card that was bundled with the machines. After you send this script, it will move the hot end to each of the towers one at a time, pausing as it does. You'll need to get down eye level with the bed and take note of the nozzle height in the center of the bed. Ignore what it does while it travels, but remember the height as it pauses at each of the three towers. Once the script finishes, you can make all the tower adjustments at once, turning the screw clockwise to raise the nozzle or counterclockwise to lower it. An easy way to remember this is raise to the right and lower to the left. Send the script and repeat the process until the nozzle pauses the same distance from the bed at each of the three towers. And finally, with the hot end and bed still heated, run the Z-height calibration script from the LCD once more, and you're all done. Unless you find that all the towers pause with the nozzles higher or lower than the center. In this case, the printer radius isn't correctly calibrated, and you need to refer to the video linked in the description or read the manual. Or both. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope you found this really interesting and fun, like I did. And let me know if there's something else you want me to cover, and I'll be happy to do it. You guys have a great day.